Evelyn, it feels like you're shutting me out here.
Such a thing. I know this one from the Bible. It's about that baby who cuts his sword in half using two kings. So there you go. Who needs Evelyn anyway? this stuff if I can't brag to Evelyn about it. Maybe I should find her and apologize. Still no sign of her. How does she solve all these puzzles so fast? Turning discs, one of my specialties. Now, Evelyn can't be far, can she? Evelyn! Oh, come on, don't be like that. I know you're not just the looks. I'm the brains, remember? I know these things.
So, you no longer think I'm some sort of pretty-looking novelty item. Sort of like your cap.
You think my cap is pretty? No, of course I don't feel that way.
Oh, very well. I can't stay mad at you now, can I? Come on. Use the stuff that's underneath that pretty cap of yours and help me solve this one. Unfortunately, I think we do. Now, as you might have noticed, we've reached the heart of the palace. This, in fact, used to be Solomon's throne room, and I'm guessing his riches can't be far off.
Is that an educated guess?
All of my guesses are educated, Adam. Now, hear me out. These discs are oil pumps. They're connected by gutters to several oil basins in front of the throne. And according to this inscription, igniting those basins should open a secret entrance behind
Come again?
The throne.
Oh, never mind. I'll just solve the stupid puzzle for you. It's pumping oil to the basins.
That's the first step. Now we also need to ignite them. Follow me. Ignite all of the basins with your torch. Still no sign of the Clairvo. Looks like we'll be able to secure Solomon's treasure before they can lay their greedy hands on it.
I sure hope so. Even though I enjoy your company, I would enjoy it even more if we wouldn't be stuck in all these ancient ruins all the time.
That's kind of, well, sweet, actually. Let's keep going.
Greatest treasure was his ability to do the butterfly stroke?
I doubt it. If I remember correctly, Solomon briefly worshipped false gods near the end of his life. This may be the sanctuary he built for them. And look, there's a doorway on the other side. There's still more down here.
Whoops!
Watch out! Adam! Will crossing this pool be a bridge too far for you?
feel it? We are here.
Remarkably enough, I think I can.
Right. I should probably...
You probably should.